The mother of a teenager who drowned at Freshwater Beach on Saturday night has chosen to speak out. Anna Zolotukhina and her family today thanking the search teams who found her son and the loving community who have surrounded them.
A mother and son at a place they both loved. But in the end, it was the sea that tore them apart.
I had a deep and meaningful relationship and understanding. So apart from being my son, he was my close friend.
Anna Zolotukhina is doing her best to deal with the loss of her firstborn child, Ivan, who drowned on Saturday night at Freshwater Beach.
We all live in this planet to fulfill our purpose in life. Some people need 100 years to do so, some people need 18.
She wanted to speak today about her son. 18 years old, humble and shy, bursting with energy, healthy and strong and skilled at parkour.
Yes, Ivan!
Rock climbing, martial arts and a love for all creatures.
The sheer happiness he went through the last few weeks is just unbelievable.
For such a fit young man who was with friends to then drown, his death is almost inexplicable.
I was told that he swam with a short distance of his friends. They were chatting, having fun, and his last words were, "I'm so relaxed right now that I'm ready to fall asleep." But God works in unpredictable ways. He was ready.
Through grief, there is gratitude. The family thankful to rescue teams who returned Ivan to them. A memorial for Ivan will be held here at Freshwater Beach on Saturday at 5 p.m. His family welcoming the community they say have kept them going with all of the support.
And if anyone wants to bring flowers, the last flowers, he's good for his birthday or blue irises.
A GoFundMe page has been set up by a family friend to help send off this young life. Hayley Francis, Nine News.